Okay, so if you open the window like this, it opens normally like that. But if you turn this up, it opens there. How do they do it? Why does it open that way? Someone with an engineering degree, please explain.